Hey, we need to talk.
About what?
Not here though, come with me.
Where are we going?
Just follow me. Okay, listen, you're just too clingy for me.
What are you talking about? I thought everything was going good.
Not really.
It's that girl you keep talking to, isn't it? The one you say is just your friend?
This has nothing to do with her, Eva. This is exactly what I'm talking about.
What do you mean? You're always with her, and you've been distant with me recently.
Do you not see how you're being right now? We're done.
TJ, stop! Wait, TJ, stop!
Oh my God.
Oh my God. Ava, wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Ava, wake up. Are you okay?
What happened?
Ow, my head.
Oh my God, Ava, you really don't remember? Let me get you an ice pack.
Thanks.
Okay, let's try and think. What were you doing before you got to this room?
I was walking in the hallway with you, remember?
Yeah, but you went with TJ after that.
Wait, I think I know.
Ava, spit it out. What happened?
Nothing, never mind. I think I just passed out because I didn't eat.
Ava, I know it was TJ. Did you not remember the last time I was with you, he pulled you over to talk?
I don't know. I don't remember anything.
Then I'm going to go ask TJ since you obviously can't think straight.
No, stop.
No, I need to know why TJ would hit a girl.
No, he will think I told you and then he'll never take me back.
So he broke up with you and then hit you? I'm done. I'm going to find out why he did
that. No, stop! No one can know.